It's Saturday afternoon football. Anthony Hudson here live. It's cloudy here in Melbourne. Fairly low crowd in here today. I'm paired in the box here today with Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Yes, thanks, Hutto. A real pleasure to be here for this game today.
Hitting the turf today will be Collingwood and Geelong. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
We play the game as it should be played.
This could be a high-scoring affair, and both sides would want to make the most of their chances inside 50.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them. Captains converge for the toss of the coin. Geelong winning the toss. Both sides look ready to get into the action. Just moments away now. And here's the bounce to launch the festivities. One down. Dangerfield picks up the loose ball. Sends the ball inside 50. He has to hold onto those. Wins the race to the ball.
Great tapping there, though.
Met a goal of Dorchester. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Dug out the loose ball. Howe can't hit the target. Ball gets cut off.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
It's a turnover. McMahon drives the kick. Marking in space for Brown. Opportunity to take the lead. He always looked close. Fighting hard was Duncan. He can take off after that handball. Moore brushed off easily. Hawkins controlled it well off the bounce. Howe tucks it into the pocket. Played it. Takes the mark. Uncontested. He puts it out of bounds on the fall. Rowan takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. 35 metres out. Deep in the pocket. It's going to take a good kick from here.
Yes, Hutto.
Great mark. Good opportunity for Geelong to put a goal through here. 30 metres out. Stanley with a fairly straightforward shot. Going for goal number one. Menegola uses it by foot. Hawkins takes a strong mark. 45 metres out. They can't afford to be wasting these shots of goal from the corridor. Going for goal number two. Goes wide from behind. Swags the tackle. Goes with a kick. He's got the sit. Oh, what a grab.
Geelong can play a very controlling game. They're taking plenty of marks and denying the opposition possession.
Looking at the replay, you can see how much hang time he got. Slams it on the boot. Majacek determined to reach the ball. Well collected. Penetrating handball. Selwood wins the foot race. He heads for home. He goes it alone. Hits the post. And it's a behind. The kick from Dangerfield. A race for the loose ball. Just put it on the boot. They can create from this. Hoskinelli blocks his chances from there. Umpire ready to resume play. Punches it clear. The bounce made it tough. Grundy with a penetrating handball. Main uses the bump. The free for Main. And A chance here to convert for Collingwood. Going for goal number one. Doing well with the mark. First quarter ends, and it sees Collingwood with some work to do.
Geelong would have to be happy with that first turn.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Collingwood, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
This is a big kick in the contest of this goal. A kick to hit the front. Thrashes it. Links with hands, is in his possession. Gathered by Nenagola. Going for goal number one. Drop punt through the goals. Back with another centre bounce. Grundy hurls it away. Finding the loose ball. Was it going? The handball hits the target. Going for goal number one. He's really turning it on now. Decides to go for home. Started the top line, and it never came back.
I'm really enjoying this one, Hull.
The ball mopped up. Adam fires it up to the square. Always the top of the line. Majek won the hit out. And now Henderson quickly onto the boot. Parfitt with the mark. Goes short by hand. Rowan puts the foot down. He flicks it over. Dalhouse grabbed it clean. Drop punt straight through the middle. Kicks to the square. Dangerfield, the better man there. Clears the ball from the contest. Gets the loose ball. Hawkins gets the loose ball. What a lovely goal from there. He's got a couple now. Starting to get into this game. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Works it across the ground. A mark by Dangerfield. Ops to play on. Hawkins hangs on to that one. 40 metres from home. He goes for broke. Sees the opportunity and was able to take it.
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
He's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
He's been superb tonight.
Slams it on the boot. Finds himself in space and marks. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. He slams it towards goal. Into the post with goals. Once again, they can't convert it to the scoreboard.
Off there, that would have been a big goal. Collingwood giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Tui searching for a teammate. Keeps the kick low. A chance to gather the ball. Scoops up the ball. Gives the old Donaghy. Found a way through. Got the hands free. Menegola there to mop up. Cameron links up with a chance to run. A lot of possessions for him. Well picked up. De Goey just put it on the boot. McCrae leaps over the top. McCrae kicks it to the square. Just gets a hand in. Showed good control. Smith is streaming past and gets the footy. Smith gurns a free kick. Bangs it on the boot now. The ball finds Guthrie. Going for goal number one. 22 points the difference.
He did really well there and gets the reward.
And that's the end of the term. The scores, Geelong 46, Collingwood 24.
Geelong have had a good first half. I think they'd really love to stamp their authority on this contest in the second.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
Geelong got behind in the uncontested footy, but so far they've made sure it hasn't been too damaging for them.
Thanks for that, Gaz. Both sides taking a much-needed rest at the long break. The second half just moments away. McMahon goes with the kick. Turned it over. It's cut off by Duncan. Goes for the goals. They'll be roaring out of it, certainly.
Geelong have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Tui assessing the options. Intercepts the ball well.
Coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on. Outstanding pressure.
He gains possession. He wins possession. The loose ball scooped up. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's on fire at the moment.
Mops up the loose ball. Just threw the ball. Big thump from Majacek. A good job keeping it in play there. He slots this one. A big goal there. Puts through his first goal. He loved that one. Collingwood behind by 14.
That's a really good team, though. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Henderson puts it into the 50. Takes that one strongly. 45 metres out. Lining up for goal number four. They are happy with that effort. Thump clear. Gets on the end of this. What a tackle.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Nobody can hold on here. They can create from this.
Fantastic tackle.
Can he put it through? That is a stunning goal. Rowan can put through his first. Rowan tries his luck at goal. Offline.
The Magpies are finding plenty of the ball in space, but they're struggling to convert it to scores. If they can improve their ball use, they'll be right in this game.
Players move as they look to provide an option.
Geelong just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
What a fantastic goal. That will settle the nerves. Gets his first on the ball. This kick stretches the lead.
Great bit of play that resulted in that. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Back with another centre bounce. Majacek got in a better position. Looks like he might be hurt at the moment. That could be the end of the day for Hoskinelli. A bit too hard with a push, and it's a free kick. Dalhouse with a chance to line up for goal. This will certainly test him from this distance. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Rowan goes off the deck and nails the goal. They increase their lead, celebrating hard. Geelong beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 71 to 32.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. He did really well there and gets the reward.
Just gets it onto the boot. A must-kick goal here. Opportunity for Dangerfield. The distance might be just beyond him.
Geelong have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
As we go into the final change, the scores are Geelong 72, Collingwood 33. A big final term coming up.
Geelong fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
One quarter of footy to go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
Tap down. Doing well was Higgins. Looks up with a kick. Ends up marking uncontested. Dalhouse will have to put everything into this one.
They can just slow the game down now, take a bit of time off the clock.
He takes aim. Couldn't quite make that.
Geelong
have been giving the opposition a chance to move the ball around freely, which is working because they're getting on top once they force a contest. Geelong have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Down. Duncan picks up the loose ball.
Brilliant chase.
Tui gets a quick kick away. Easily takes the mark. Menegola just kicks it long. Finds a target. Works it across the ground. Cameron did well to win that ball. Goes inside forward 50. Great mark in the pack. 40 metres out. Looking to kick. Goal number two. Dalhaus has the opportunity. They stretch their lead with that effort. Look at them celebrate that effort. Henderson dug out the loose ball. May knows they desperately need this one. Can he deliver? Brown needs to deliver a goal with his chance. This for goal number five. The contest beyond the kickbox move. Thomas takes it well. He drives it towards goal.
And the forwards are marking the ball so cleanly inside 50 like they are now, it must give Geelong a lot of confidence, especially when the pressure is on.
Tui with the responsibility of picking it in. Lost it, gathers it now. Picking it up was Elliott. Using every ounce of energy he has left. The loose ball picked up. This game is slowly slipping away. They must convert here. It's a long kick. Doing well with the mark. Myers with quick hands. Awkwardly got the handball out. He gains possession. Has a runner alongside him. That kick hits the post.
The Magpies have been poor with the ball inside 50. They're getting it in there enough, but they're not getting enough return from those chances.
Howe looking for options now. He makes that kick count. Full cross. Loose ball. Smith puts it on the boot. Fans leave disappointed today. Their team just not up to scratch. Gary, any final thoughts?
They just kept ticking along all day and walk out pretty healthy winners.
Thanks, Gaz. Geelong defeated the Magpies 88-53 at the final siren. Thanks to Gary Lyon for joining us. We'll see you all later.
It was great being here, Hutto. I can't wait for the next match.